Not only for the freedom of trade, Mr. Walker. I believe that for many of us, there are idealistic motives which are even more important. We are now a nation, a small nation, born here and forged with toil, with difficulty. It took more than three centuries. A nation which originated from Portugal, but now is not a part of Portugal anymore. And that no longer wants to be a Portuguese colony.
Long live Cambridge!